So welcome back to some more Sunset Overdrive. I can finally show you all the missions now. Finally, thank God. So no restrictions. And let's get straight on to the next mission. Let's talk to Sam.
Max is the math whiz at Oxford West. If anyone can calculate a propeller for optimal lift, it's him. I think he's worried about his parents. Maybe you could go check on them.
Doesn't look worried at all, to be honest. He looks completely utterly fine. He's not gone out there and helped him or anything. He's just literally sitting there on his phone. Max looks fine. Why are we worrying about this? Stupid. Right, anyway, a little journey to go. Can we fast travel in this mode? Don't we care. We have to go to this north bit up here. So it's not too far. So I'll try and jump on the rails. Go as quick as possible.
Oh. The tallest tower. Those Fizco execs make a lot of money, you know.
Well, there might be a product recall on their latest drink. I'm just saying, I'm sure that can't help the stock price.
Yeah, they must be struggling,
right?
Surely.
But nobody on the outside knows yet.
What?
Most of their stockholders probably think everything is running smoothly.
With perhaps
really?
The exception of Max's parents.
That is a joke, right? They don't know about this at all.
There's
been no news outbreaks or anything.
No
news.
They made it into their panic room.
Oh, of course they have a panic room. I had an entire panic apartment. It just looked like my normal apartment, but with boarded up windows.
Yay.
And me inside, panicking.
Yeah, just literally a room.
Chance Max's parents turned into OD when everybody else did?
It's possible. Be careful when you open that panic room door.
Fair point.
I'm getting some more badges, by the way. Let's look at them after this mission. Right, parents here, though. Are we here?
Yeah, I'm here at the Fancy Town Tower. You could have given me a heads up that this place was crawling with scabs.
Great, you are kidding me.
I'm practically a shut-in after Horror Night. Although, it makes sense.
Oh, damn it.
Secure the bottom floor, you have all that living space above you.
Oh, explosions, right. Right, so these are... go away! Right, so we've got this... is there one over here? Or is that just a... okay, that's fine. Oh, these are fine. These things are annoying, though. Freaking humans. Blows the barrels. Can help it. Right, I've got some little bit of health around here.
If only I could find a way to get to the higher floors. Is what I meant. This'll work.
What?
I just need to find something to hook onto and I can make my...
very much.
Right, so now we can exit. Oh my god, really? No, this is too fun. That's like a way of going up the building. Very nice. So that could be there for like all the time now. I just casually got this building all the time. So if I use this... oh, I missed it. Can I just wall run, perhaps? There we go. That works. Right, harpoon again. Let's go up to here. Is that not it? Right, let's find... where can we... oh, 1 second. Can I explode that? Oh, that was too nice. Right, I think it gets us behind here, is it? Yes. There it is. Right. Exit up. Let's go. Across the building again. It's like a weird traversal thingy majig. There's a... ooh. It's a bed, so it's really bouncy. Let's go this way. This is very tricky. Actually, can we destroy this one? Oh, yes. Monies! Everywhere's... where do I go next? Let's go upward still. Open chest. What? There's chests already in this game? Did not even know that. Aha! There we go. Now worked out what to do. Didn't actually realise there's a target behind those lot as well. Oops. I went a bit wrong. So I guess I just like extra stuff for free. Which I'll take. And we're here! Yay! Finally. That got a little bit confusing. Right, let's explode this barrel.
Doesn't look too solid.
Oh, I hit someone. More barrels. Those barrels are too inconvenient. Right, can we go... let's go here first, I guess. Why not? I think there may be another... there's another gun. Oh, damn it. Oh, wrong gun. Dirty Harry's weak against the humans, by the way. You didn't know. Well, the scabs. Well, are they called scabs? I don't know. I think I might just made that up. I have no idea what I'm talking about. We got this ladder. We can go this ladder. There's nothing up here, though. Okay. Not that I can see anyway. Keep moving there. Woo! I love the movement and stuff in this game. It's so freaking fun. Right, let's ammo. Thank you very much. Do I need ammo? No, I guess not. I got full health as well. Okay, I'm doing a good job. Right, let's get over to here. Right, these harpoons are fun. I'm guessing they're going to stay there. Like, this is it now.
Drink Overcharge. It's
what?
Refreshing and tasty, and it makes you happy, like me.
Yeah, that's a bit of a fake happy, to be honest. You clearly actually had the drink. Oh, some pigeons here. Oh crap, I just fell off. What the fuck? Right, let's do this. So I think I have to like, oh, hello. There's electric things around here. So I go down here, up here. I guess I go down again, do I? Oh, 1 second. Oh, there we go, perfect. I saw that so late. Down, up, down again, I guess. It's getting a little bit quicker. Oh, God. Let's get a little bit more closer. Whew, have we done it? I'll try and jump on one of these, I guess.
Out of my way, pigeons.
Is this the right way? Crap.
No, no, no.
Oh, God, that was so close. Oh, my God. I think we made it. Oh, it's not over yet. I can't see what I'm doing.
Yes,
are we here?
I'm awesome. Will somebody please cast me in a Gymkhana remake?
Please do. All right, my God. Oh.
You know what building climbers need? Oxygen. Guess what? Overcharge has carbon dioxide bubbles. Dioxide means twice as much oxygen.
That's probably what done it. That's probably what turned into freaking zombie-eating creature things. Oh, shit. What happened there? Whoa, that's more like it. Are we almost here yet? Oh, Jesus. Okay. It's getting fast. Oh, explosions.
Yes.
Kill them all. In one fell swoop. Right, can we go up here? No, 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 no. Okay, fair enough. Right, let's get on this harpoon then. Wait.
A puzzling puzzle.
Is this a puzzle? Didn't even realise. Right, let's take some of these guys out. Oh, yes. There's a... Oh, damn it. Oh, I'm just taking them out. Look, I'm just spiking with my freaking harpoon. You spike this balloon, by the way. Damn it, we can't. How big that balloon is. Right, time to get over there. Anything else? I think that's pretty much it. 1 second, what's up here? Nothing's up here, okay. I'm just getting excited for nothing. Actually, 1 second. I think I just saw something. I saw something very, very late. Can we get across there somehow? I don't think we can. All right, okay. Let's go across first then.
Hey, as quick as we can. A lot of people. Don't worry. Drink some overcharge!
This guy started to piss me off. Freaking weird clown creature thing. Right, let's go up here. This is interesting. Right, Dirty Harry again. Got him. Excellent shooting. What did he say? I didn't pick that up. Oh shit, it's exposed. I just hit that and it exploded. I have no idea why I've done that. Alright, next one. I guess we go to here. Perhaps. I guess. Done. 1 second. Is that balloon going to get in the way? No, it goes around it. Okay. I was going to say, what the hell was that about? This has been a tricky mission so far.
If you drink some overcharge.
Why don't you just shut up? Yes. Right, now I've got her back, I think. Yeah, I've got her back. All right. Can we get back up here? Right, let's get back. Perfect. So if I now use this harpoon, go where that random wooden plank was before. So if we put it to here. Yes. I'm the master of these puzzles. Makes me feel clever, even though I'm clearly not. Oh no, this looks like a boss or something. Oh no.
This is our turn.
Is it?
How the fuck is this? Time for some extreme violence.
Great. Rushes. I don't like the sound of that. Oh, crap, it's a run. Start doing that. God, don't. Oh, God. Is there any barrels I can shoot? Come on. Yes. Owned them. I need the ammo soon. Yeah, feel my freaking back, you stupid women. Is it just women doing this? Insane women. Scary women, apparently. Oh. Are they shooting me now? I swear I just have bullets. Yep, there's someone shooting me as well. Idiot. Dirty Harry is so good against these guys. Oh, is there more coming out? Something's going on. Right, this guy's, I need to start raining a bit here. This is doing me any good. Oh, what the hell? Apparently not. Okay. Oh, there we go. That's better. Yes. So many stuff I can bounce on, by the way. Bouncing these matches. They look really old and mank. Bouncy, bouncy. Alright, ghost is coming. Tell it.
Be on the taller tower.
What? It's not even done yet. Okay, so I'm gonna go grind to the top now. Jesus Christ. This is not, I thought it was a little bit too easy. There's gonna be some sort of boss or something, surely.
Bad news. You're
what? What am I going to die for? Why am I going to die? I'm panicking now. All this effort, I'm going to die from a freaking... I don't know what I'm going to die from. I did not drink Counter-Strike. Whoa, what is going on? Back off, you stupid moron. Stop shooting me. Let's work together, we're humans. That's not bouncing. Actually, it's got some health. That's what I need. Yes, healthy time. Ammo time. Where are these goons? I bet it's all pins, like. Please start moving around a bit more, okay. Please.
Time to check the panic room.
Oh, where's the panic room?
Still make me find some weird sex stuff.
Yeah, let's not do that. Oh, where's the front door? Please let me in. Panic room done. Hello?
Voice recorder.
What?
Max's parents' dying words? Let's find out.
Security breached.
Oh, shit.
A trap! Are we okay? Can we survive this? Oh, I bounced on something. Okay, that's good. That went a bit wrong, didn't it?
Look at all the loot!
Oh, nice! Look at all this loot!
Yeah, gotta listen to that voice recording before I head...
There we go. Got it.
Max, if you're hearing this message, then it means you're still alive.
He's just blown up!
Your mother and I are going to live in the Bahamas. We're cashing out your trust fund so Mommy can drink a lot of champagne and Daddy doesn't have to get a new job. Anyway, best of luck. By the way, have you tried drinking our new overcharged drink yet? I think you'd like it.
We really would not
well,
like it.
At least the dick bag left a message. Jesus. Max is now poor and an orphan. We should probably just tell him his parents were skeletons in a bathtub.
Just get back. We'll figure out the least worst thing to tell him.
Yeah, what is the least...
Sam, you're sure your friends are going to listen to you now?
Sure, I'm sure. Thanks to you, they think I did all this great stuff for them. You're sort of a modern-day Cyrano de Bergerac.
I have no idea what that means.
Well, of course I'm referencing the play,
damn
not
it.
The real Cyrano.
Whatever. Oh, look at this. Look, I'm glad I'm
whatever you need me to be, as long as I get that propeller.
Oh, there's a camera there. Yeah, buddy. Done. Right, there's a bit of OD around here. Oh no, it's not ODs. Oh great, it's even worse. I'm getting out of here. I don't want to be around here any longer. Leave me alone, please. Damn it, I was below there as well. Give me a break. Give me a break. Right, we're almost there anyway. Not too bad. Just keep bouncing. Probably not the best way to go. That's not too bad, actually. Yes, we're here. Finally. That was a long mission, actually, as well. I was like, what? That was like a whole episode of my mission. Oh, God. That's fun, though. Like, the harpooning, the sort of traversal, the movement and stuff. Pretty much shows this whole game.
Well, his
I liked
parents
it.
Are still alive, but they're major assholes. Stole his money and left him for dead.
Yeah. I'll break the news.
Yes! Freedom! Thanks, Sam. Best news ever!
Back on his phone again. Did he just delete his mum and dad from his phone? Pretty sure he did.
So Sam, you expect us to believe you went out and did all this stuff by yourself? I think you had a little help.
Who gives a shit what you think? You guys just sit on your asses all day while this hero goes out into the city, all to get you a bunch of useless shit so you can be happy. I don't know about you, but that inspires me. Makes me want to be a hero to this hero. I know we can do it. Together. We're gonna have to work hard.
Sam forgot one thing. If you don't help him, I'll throw your ass out on the street to fend for yourself.
I'm on board with this.
Hey, let's get to work.
Cool speech. I'm ready.
What is it?
It's a 3D printer. It's gonna make you a new propeller.
Oh, cool.
Yeah, I know. But it needs a faster processor.
Of course it does. I'll see what I can find.
Maybe I'll find a faster processor. Great. Anyway, hope you enjoyed this episode of Sunset Overdrive. I love this game to bits. It's so much fun. Do we get some money for customization or guns? I don't know. Let's have a quick look. I think we did. I think we got 3,000 actually. We did get 3,000. Right. The most popular one actually in the comments seemed to be the dude. So that's what I'm going to buy. The dude has been bought. So what we're going to do is check that in the next episode. Thank you for watching. Hit the thumbs up button. Check me out on Twitter @GameWhiteArmy. And I'll see you guys later. Bye bye.